All right, I'm going to talk you through a cope here. Cutting the profile at a 45. I mark it with my pencil just so it stands out a little bit. Do the straight cut with a little bit of a 2-3 degree back cut. Grab the DeWalt jigsaw. That's right, you heard me say DeWalt with the Collins coping foot. Cut that out. A little sandpaper, clean up the edges. And there you go, you have it.